to get paint the black. Beautiful, beautiful. Doesn't know maniac. Here we are today at Old Trafford, where Manchester United have had so much success down the generations. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Jordi Alba, Conte, Jordi Alba, Cho. Well, the cross could come in here. Jordi Alba, really tussling for the ball here. And this is the lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Fabinho starts with Eden Hazard on the flanks, and the main striker is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Marco Reus plays with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. It's with De Jong. Jordi Alba. Here's De Jong. Sergio Ramos. Blocked off the pass there. Robert Lewandowski. Jordi Alba. Royce. It's with De Jong. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Lewandowski. And that will be a goal kick. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. It's with De Jong. Jordi Alba. Now it's De Jong. Royce. Sané. Goretzka. Sterling. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. And the keeper can collect this one. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. He's aimed for the far post here.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Goretzka. Looking for a through ball. What a good interception. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. And they've spread it out wide here. Striding forward, purposefully. And they've got it away from the danger. Hazard. Conte. Conte. Hazard. De Bruyne. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Robert Lewandowski. Sane. Guiding the pass through. Lewandowski. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help. Hazard. Taking on the defenders. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. It's with De Jong. Goretzka. This does look promising. Careless there. Eden Hazard. Oh, he's through. Aubameyang! Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. They haven't been themselves, I don't think, when it comes to going forward and creating chances. Just sense that they need to pick up the pace a little. It's been too slow and it's been too easy for the opposition. Need to use the wide areas better.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Lewandowski. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. It's with De Jong. Goretzka trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Intercepted here. Eden Hazard. Conte. Here's Walker. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Jordi Alba gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. He could cross it from here. Conte. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Goretzka. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Hazard. He wants to shoot, you can see that. Fabinho. Conte. Show. Conte. So easy in possession. It's De Bruyne. Fabinho. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Tight scenario here on the ball. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Walker. Robert Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Sterling. Needs to clear his lines. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Lewandowski read the play well. The wide man is Hazard. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Guided through. Crosses on. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
The target, players in the centre. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski. Sterling. Lewandowski. Now with Royce. The equaliser here. And it's the equaliser here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Conte. Jordi Alba. N'Golo Conte. Little piece of interplay between the two. Here's De Jong. Oh, they've lost the ball. Here's De Jong. Goretzka. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Chance to go in front. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. They've got a corner here with time ticking away.
Rafael Varane
tries the shot. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Short corner. Wants to pull it back now. Played back.
Goretzka.
He could take them on here.
Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Here's De Jong. Royce. Here's Sterling.
Goretzka.
With Raheem Sterling. Lewandowski. Royce! Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
Oh, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal. The last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker. Just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, true, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. And the referee brings it to a halt. This is a team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right.
Lewandowski. Rice.
I used to know this girl. She used to dance. She used to live in my mind. And play in my heart. Oh, this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more.
This is Old Trafford, long-time home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler calling the game for you, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Shot on! Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yep, all the good players put those corner misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Kyle Walker. Joe Gomez. Nesta. Conte. Much improved by Pep Guardiola at Manchester City, Raheem Sterling.
Well, he's so elusive, so slippery when he gets on that ball. You cannot commit yourself.
Well, Eden Hazard, definitely one of the biggest stars of the game for his country, Belgium, and he's done so well for his club, Alan.
Hasn't he just? So quick, so elusive. A real star of this team.
Lewandowski. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Goretzka. Lewandowski. Now it's De Jong. Bit of keep ball going on here. Frankie De Jong. It's good attacking play, this, from them. The build-up is patient. To put them in front.
Goretzka. Goretzka.
Royce.
Intercepted well. Lewandowski. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Chance for the cross. Switch of emphasis going inside. That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Robinho. Kyle Walker. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. It's with De Jong. Marco Reus. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Lewandowski. Here's Raheem Sterling.
Goretzka.
Royce.
Sterling. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Marco Reus. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Kyle Walker.
Sterling.
So easy in possession. He can cut it back now.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Sané! Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Well, there's the interception.
Probing the pass. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and did not...
Trying to slip it through. Leroy Sané.
You can tell by the crowd's reaction that they feel maybe the players have taken the foot off the gas a little bit here. And they will be punished if they keep playing like this.
He's made the interception.
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession. And if there's going to be a goal, I think we can guess which.
Guiding the pass through. He's won it back easily. Here's Walker.
Goretzka.
Here's Sterling. Walker. And off he goes, with some options. No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick.
Marco Reus. Here's Sterling.
Lewandowski. Won it back with an interception. Here's Walker.
The well, be two
added minutes.
There will be a minimum of
He's really strutting his stuff now. Time. The splendid sight of Eden Hazard in full cry. Well, there's time for a clearance from the cross. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Marco Reus.
Pleasing on the eye and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Steered through. Neatly intercepted.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Marco Reus.
Well, that first half from Robert Lewandowski, a verdict on it from Alan Smith.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Robert Lewandowski drops deep. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Lewandowski.
It's De Bruyne.
Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Great save. And they've scored the equaliser. Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really, following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Frankie de Jong. The goal that would put them in front. And shoots! It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing. And we restart the game 2-1. Maybe he'll cross it here. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
It's with De Jong. Sané. Aubameyang.
Great ball, Aubameyang. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. It's a very good interception. Oh, that's a naughty one.
Rafael Varane.
Marco Reus. Aubameyang. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Lewandowski. Lewandowski.
And that will be a corner.
Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution.
Can whip it in now.
Shot on! He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Jordi Alba. And the referee is bad books there. He's been penalised for that challenge. Free kick.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Jordi Alba.
Here's De Jong.
Leroy Sané.
The shot's up! Rebound, into play, off the post. And it's Nesta who clears.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match. As it is, it's still game on.
Neatly intercepted.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Aubameyang. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away?
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leaders so far.
They could be in behind the back line. Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that. Saw the direction of the pass.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
No offside, as the ball was played over the top. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Well read at a key time for the team here. Lewandowski. Here's Walker. San Maxima. Time to get the ball in. Kyle Walker.
Goretzka.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Hazard. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Aubameyang. Lewandowski. Needed to be brave, but he was. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Aubameyang.
A real chance here. And there it is, the final whistle.
This is the team that sets it.
In a hot mess, he probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. Combo isn't flowing, his mind is focused on other things. How, when is it the time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of order what you want, but I won't be on my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term mind. Hey, 'cause he's never been alone.
and I just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario down the hum with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just wanna chat for about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one. Talking about the world with, tell me what you stand for. Forcing a connection is a no-no. Plus she looks wanna ring your pop up it.
Well, the weather is set fair at Old Trafford. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
So this is how the hosts line up today. David De Gea starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Fabinho starts with Eden Hazard on the flanks. And the main striker is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Raheem Sterling starts with Marco Reus in the wide positions. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Chance now to go ahead. In a great position to pull it back. He's done well to block that.
Now De Bruyne.
Gomez. Walker.
Conte. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, now they can attack and he's got support with it.
Nesta. Jordi Alba.
This could be promising.
And it's out of play.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Jordi Alba. Now it's De Jong.
Sané.
Frankie de Jong, Goretzka. It's with de Jong. Reus
must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Good support running on either side. Kyle Walker.
Fabinho. N'Golo Conte.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
He's taking it away there with a very good tackle. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Lewandowski.
Sterling. Kept the ball, but he can't.
Lewandowski!
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Fabinho.
Contact. Aubameyang.
The tackling is a real skill. Marco Reus.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Walker.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
On the attack here.
Fabinho.
Aubameyang.
That will be offside, flag went up.
Now it's De Jong.
Jordi Alba.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. Well, they do say possession is nine-tenths of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski.
And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Sané! It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Very good challenge. Here's De Jong.
Sergio Ramos. Jordi Alba.
Royce.
The natives are not happy with what they're seeing. Their team standing off the opposition, giving them far too much respect.
Here they are, still probing away.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
Conte. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, he's got away from him. Sure.
The referee has indicated there will be
Jordi Alba.
2 minutes.
The target, Hazard.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
And it's a corner now.
De Bruyne's corner.
Comfortable for the keeper.
And that's the referee signalling for half-time. Blowing it.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Sané.
It's with De Jong.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Jordi Alba.
Here's De Jong.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Aubameyang.
And it's out for a corner.
De Bruyne's delivery.
Well, the play's broken down now.
Aubameyang.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
Sure. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. Has a go with the volley. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Levin. Lovely, incisive pass. Sané. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Goretzka. Aubameyang. Lewandowski. Here's Royce. Fabinho. Hazard. Break quickly when they get possession. Eden Hazard.
Aubameyang.
Now De Bruyne.
Aubameyang.
Sergio Ramos stepping in with a challenge. Didn't like the look of that. Here's De Jong. Lewandowski.
Lovely ball.
Royce.
Real opening now.
Hit the post.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Set up to play on the break now. Trying to shoot here.
Royce.
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. You can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Well defended. Not just... He might have put his teammate in here.
Royce. Leroy Sané,
he's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Sané, well that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
That's a great interception. Ah, he'll feel good about that.
A really strong...
Aubameyang! He's got the crowd off their seats with that one. It's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. Usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of... anticipation.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Jordi Alba. It's De Bruyne. Chance for the cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Aubameyang, Marco Reus.
Reus,
with his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Good interception there.
Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Lewandowski. Aubameyang. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Well, he could be in. Can he do it? He is a saviour there.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Aubameyang. But the cross could come in here. Looks to shoot.
Robert Lewandowski is adjudged offside.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.